Hey, here's a quick tip to cutting waffles if you have kids who like them in bite-sized pieces. I used to do them with scissors, which is really cool, but here's another little hack. You take a pizza cutter and you just roll. Look at that. Look how easy that is.
Hi.
See that? And then you just go like this. Watch. Whee! Little noodles. Bite-sized pieces right there.
Give me my-